Hello everybody, my name is Peter Koutny and welcome in another YouTube chess training, and today I will show 20 diagrams of Alexander Alekhine and I welcome you in another YouTube chess training video, and today we will improve our chess calculation, so hope you will enjoy. First diagram is white on move and I will ask you what do you think white will play. And white is winning if he will take on f8, because then is checkmate on the last rank. I hope you see these moves. So take on f8 and white won this game because it's checkmate. We are going for another diagram, and this is a really beautiful one. White is winning if you know how to checkmate black. And you will take on h7 and then you will play check on h4 and it's checkmate. Okay, we are going to another diagram. It's white on move, and once again, this is example from Alekhine's games. And what do you think white will play, and white will play if white will win? Of course, white will take on e6, and then it's checkmate on g6. And it's checkmate. We are going to another diagram. Again, white is on move, and what do you think white will play in this position? White will take on c6. If black will not take on c6, you will take on e6, and you have more material. So for this reason, you and black has to take on c6. And of course, I hope you see the last winning move, and this is checkmate on d8. It's a really beautiful diagram, and we are going for another one. White on move, like every times in this video, and what do you think white will play in this position? So, white will take on d4. If black will take on d4, you will take on f5, and of course, you are winning. So for this reason, maybe black will take on h5, but then I hope you see winning move when white is winning on d8. So well done, and we are going for another diagram. I have for you 20 diagrams, so don't worry, it's still lots of fun waiting for us. White on move, and what do you think white will play in this diagram? First move is check with f-pawn to play f6, because if black will take on f6, of course you will take, and I hope now you see last move from this game, and is checkmate on f8. For this reason, after f6, black will go to d8, and once again, what do you think how white will win in this position? Yes, well done. White will take bishop, and then is nice beautiful checkmate on c8. So it's we are moving for another diagram. It's white on move, once again is Alekhine on a move, and what do you think white will play? Winning move is check on h6. If black is going on h8, of course you will take on f6 and you will take on d8. So for this reason, black has to take on h6. Yes, I will show. So black has to take on h6, but now we will take knight with attack on d8, and of course it's checkmate on g3. So for this reason, we will take on f6, check and checkmate. Well done if you saw everything, and we are moving to another diagram. It's white on move, and what do you think white will play in this diagram? So you can see that this F4 queen is somewhere like misplaced or is lost. Your goal is to win this queen. And g3 and bishop to d4. And stop this video for 2 seconds and you will see that this queen has no moves in this diagram, in this position, and for this reason black is lost. So another one, white don't move, and what do you think white will play in this position? Yes, winning move is e6, and maybe black will take on e6, but you will take on g7, and nobody will save black from losing this game. For this reason, black played to f6, and I will show you a really amazing mate which was played in one game between Alekhine and his opponent. So check on d7, check on c6, and e7, checkmate. Yes, this is exactly Alekhine. Beautiful chess, excellent calculation, and I hope you will enjoy this video. Another one, white on move, and what do you think white will play in this position? You can enjoy and you can try to find the best move from white. And the winning move is check on f6. If you missed this calculation or if you missed this variation, you can stop this video for 2 seconds and to try to see the rest of the variation. So check. Of course, if black will go here, he will lose immediately. If black will take, he will lose immediately. So black will take with d8 queen. And the winning move and a really important move is check on e1. And after this move, black should resign because it's no good moves. Okay, if you are playing e6, is checkmate on d7, because you is not allowed to take on d7 of check because of check from e1. So if you are playing to e7, once again, there's a really beautiful checkmate on d8, because it's not possible to take d8 because it's check from e1. And that's exactly happened in the game, and checkmate on d8. And what else? Okay, I will show another 11 diagrams, so you don't need to leave this video and you should still improve your calculation. What do you think white will play in this position? Yes, he will go to b5, and if black will take, it's checkmate on f6. If black will not take on black will not take, of course you should go checkmate as well. We are going to another one, and what do you think white will play in this position? Yes, a winning move is b4 and c5, and if white will manage to play c5, he will attack black's two pieces, and of course it's a winning position. So b4, c5, and that's game over, and that's good time to go for another diagram. And in this position, it's a white on move, and what do you think white will play? First move is not so difficult. You are going to g5, you wish to attack on h7. Yes, black should play f5 or f6. So if f5, that's a really beautiful win. Then you will take knight, check on c4, and just see this variation till end. One check, another check, okay, one more check, and checkmate. So maybe for these reasons, it's good move f6, but it's nearly the same. Take knight on e5, check on c4, take on c4, and you can take on e6, or maybe first you can take on h7. But at the end it's still winning position for white, and really well done if you saw everything till end. Another one, White on move, and what do you think white will play in this position? Maybe stop this video for a while and try to find the best move. I will tell you a secret. If you will improve your calculation, you will improve your chess. Chess calculation is the most important skill in your chess games. So, what do you think white will play in this position? Yes, the first move is check on d8. Because if black will take on d8, he will lose on b7 queen. For this reason, is only one move to go to f8, yes. But then white will take on f6. And the main reason is because he wish to go, or he wish to checkmate black on h8. Okay, after these moves, black should resign. We are moving for another one. I hope you will enjoy this video. White move, what do you think white will play into this position? Once again, white is Alekhine. White will take on d6, and of course, then is winning on f7. So, if nothing happens, we have more material. So, black has to take. Check on f7. If nothing happens, we will take on g5 queen, and we have one extra piece. So black has to take, but at the end it's game over. And big congratulations to you if you saw this variation till end. If not, never mind, don't worry, you will see maybe this one. White on move, and what do you think white will play? And I hope that you saw check on d6, because this is a really nasty check. Black has to go to h8, and I will give you 2 seconds to see checkmate in 2. Yes, and mate on h3. So this is really the best training, the best calculation. And if you really wish to improve your chess, start with calculation. White on move, what do you think white will play? So white will take on e4, and then is checkmate. And now maybe you can stop this video for 1 minute, and you can try to find the winning moves, or you can find the last checkmate. Of course, one check. Now you need to go to f7. So you will go to g6, h5, and then f7 is checkmate. Check, check, and checkmate. And that's early chess which I love. So white on move, what do you think white will play in this position? And yes, this is not so hard, not so difficult, but it's good to know these check motifs. Take on f7, black should resign now or after next move. What is checkmate on f7, and we are going to another one. We are not going to another one because this was the last one. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you improve your calculation. All diagrams used to be from Alekhine games, and well done if you improve yourself in chess. I thank you really much for every like, dislike, or follow on our YouTube chess channel. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope I will see you soon. Bye bye.